Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
No, but that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard.
Yeah.
Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey, good to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Though it's Commander now.
Poliisi komentaja.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything.
Niinpä tietysti.
They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Kannattaa vilkaista tätä seinää tässä vaiheessa.
Did Commander Shepard escape? She did, didn't she? Why would she be here unless she's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
Toimittaja.
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I don't have the greatest track record with reporters.
I know, and it hasn't exactly endeared you to a galactic audience, but that can change. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
One footlocker.
Aye aye, Commander.
Se on tietysti, jos toimittajalla on turvallisuusluokitus, niin se on vähän eri henkilö kuin perus paparazzi. Welcome to the Citadel. This is docking bay D-24. Note that due to recent events, official identification and weapons permits may be requested by CSEC personnel for routine verification.
What's with the heightened security?
New screening fields have been added in order to speed up processing at the security stations in each docking area. Citadel security screening technology uses highly advanced biometric authentication systems developed by the CERTA Foundation. Please note that any attempt to circumvent Citadel security measures will result in immediate incarceration.
That's all.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Joo. Eli tässä kerätään tämmösiä sota-assetteja. Eli niin kuin... Mistä hän muuten löytyy? Tätä ollaan aluksessa näkyvissä. Mä saan kaikkea kivaa itseasiassa. Mä otan ainakin nää tuosta noin. Niin, ja niitä voi löytää skannaamalla planeettoja, mikä on aika lailla samanlaista kuin kakkosessa. Tai sitten niin kuin näiden tehtävien kautta puhumalla olijoille. Ja tää on aika mielenkiintoista, että yksi paikka, missä oikeasti vieraillaan jatkuvasti, on tää sairaala.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Huerta Memorial Hospital. The human specialist medical officer in charge is Dr. Michel.
Also, tunnemmekin hänet.
Also, please note that specialists for all known Citadel species are on call. Please ensure that you observe proper decontamination protocols at all times while in this area.
Where'd the hospital get its name?
It is named after President Christopher Huerta of Earth's United North American States. The donor who requested the tribute expressed the desire to remain anonymous.
Thank you.
Tulevaisuudessa voi olla latino presidentti Yhdysvalloilla.
Here's Shepard now.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shouter Woods, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with the Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How is she doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker's still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Ha. Neo. Ahaa, tyypillä on vähän tapana unohdella.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michel, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
How is Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic.
You missed the medicated out.
She's just under all.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
With the center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Welcome to Sirta.
$5,000.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
Sirta is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life.
Thank you for coming to Sirta.
Jos toi noin toi Tali tai Garrus olisi mukana, niin nää olisi taas sille sopivaa ruokaa. Tuo on ehdottomasti pakollinen ostamus. Tän pelkästään, koska niinku
Sirta is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life.
Thank you for coming to Sirta. How can we help you?
Thank you for shopping.
Pari ostosta, niin heti ollaan shopaholic.
You got pretty banged up there, Williams. Had me worried. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing. You hang in there, all right? I need you up and reporting for duty ASAP. You hear me, soldier? You need anything, Doc, let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care. I'll see you soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
For when I ship out?
I have some bad news. Your squad applied the Metagel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you. I'm sorry. I'm afraid we have to remove your leg below the knee.
What? But I don't understand. It doesn't even hurt.
It would if we took you off the painkillers, Lieutenant.
Tässä pelissä joutuu aika paljon seuraamaan sivusta näitä keskusteluita, että aktiivisia keskusteluita ei ole. Sillä saa kaikkea vinkkejä kartalle ja sitten niinku tarina etenee, että tämäkin on tämmöinen karu juttu, mikä niinku tarina, mikä jatkuu, kun täällä käy. Ja se on aika jännä, että niinku jos kakkosessa oli itkeviä olioita, niin kolmosessa on niinku menty erilaiselle järkytyksen tasolle, että on alkaa olla aika karujakin tarinoita itse asiassa.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped.
Sadly,
it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal. Nevertheless, we are committed to helping both the Turian Empire and the Human Alliance.
Et niinku Shepard joutuu olemaan tämmönen tirkistelijä tässä pelissä saadakseen selville asioita. Ja ne on varmaan tehnyt tämän ihan pelkästään sen takia, että se on ollut niin kuin vaan nopeampi tapa tehdä.
Perhaps you can help me. I'm looking for my son.
But we spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and...
Nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork. He's very punctual when he's on the field. He checks in every week. Only he hasn't checked in for a while now. A month. Anyway, I'd like to file an expedited contact request.
Yes, of course, ma'am. But the notes on his file state he's not under a contact ban.
Oh, you already looked. How kind of you. I'm just so worried. It's not like him to go quiet for so long.
As soon as I get news, ma'am, I'll let you know as soon as I get news.
You're such a nice young woman. You know, you remind me of my daughter-in-law.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts, I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. I'm not even sure why he picked me. I never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Politicians are the weeds of the galaxy.
If that was a bumper sticker, I'd stick it right here on my desk. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Maailman lopputulos. Tai siis parhaillaan menossa.
Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first council world hit. By our reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers.
Reapers. Hey,
it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors. We have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together.
Itse en tiedä, mitä se
but
tekee.
It appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Jonkinlainen
capable
ase.
Of destroying the Reapers?
Muuttaa kaiken
so suklaaksi. It would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hackett. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
It sure as hell beats standing around and arguing about it.
Tämä on pointti.
And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop it, Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
Ehkä.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
No, ei mennyt ihan hyvin.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander.
Viimeinen henkilö, jonka kuvittelisi tulemaan Shepardin luokse.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the War Summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
Mä varoitin teitä.
I told you this would happen and you did nothing.
We can argue the past later if you like. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war, and you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter?
Pointti.
Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to
tässä vaiheessa nyt täällä on ihan oikeasti syytellä Turianin neuvoston jäsenenä auttaa Shepardia.
The council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status.
No niinpä tietysti.
And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Hän varmaan well, pidätti sen statuksen, kun toi tuhosyyden tähtijärjestelmä.
I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
Niin siis toi... Mä en muista ton Turianien neuvoston jäsenen nimeä. Niin, sehän niinkun ei yhtään tykännyt Shepardista ykkösessä. Sitten kakkosessa se on sillain niinkun, se on vaan epäilevä. Ja, mutta Shepard pelasti ne ykkösessä, joten niinkun, ja se on päätös, mikä itse asiassa hyvin paljonkin vaikuttaa pienillä tavoilla tähän tarinaan. Welcome. Se on kiva, kun ykkösessä kukaan ei kertonut Shepardille, että tämmönen tarina on. Okei. Guardianit on ottanut sodan Getheä vasta. Se on kiva, kun kaikki... My baby. Tää kyllä tarvitsee niitä kevyitä materiaaleja tää ase. Muuten se hidastaa ihan sikana mua, mutta se on, tää on silti kiva. Tää on oikein kiva tässä pelissä. Tässä on myös ampumarata, jossa voi kokeilla aseita. Shepardin nemesis lähestyy. Kyllä.
Commander Shepard. Commander, the people of the Alliance have questions. Commander Shepard. Kalisa Bentsine and Al-Jilani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked?
Tääkin on sellainen.
How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying, but I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander. You may be a violent thug, but I'm glad you're on our side.
Jos voi vastustaa sitä haluaa motata toimittajaa, niin tää on ihan hyvä. James.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that.
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it, but they don't really believe it.
I take it this is your first time here with the elite of the galaxy.
I've been to the Citadel, but never up here on the Presidium. It's not right. It looks pretty, calm and peaceful, but it's not right. It's all just an illusion.
It was peaceful. Once.
But was it? Really? I mean, when push comes to shove, they're just gonna turtle up. Hope it don't hit them too, right? They'd rather believe in this than face the truth.
They're in for a rude awakening. Every species will fall one by one if they don't work with us.
No shit. Can't believe it's even up for debate.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
But?
You were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Recent intel suggests that the entire Materian hegemony has been destroyed.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destiny.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Ihan kohtuullisen komea näköala. Ja tässä on pelimekaanisia muutoksia tullut tähän kolmoseen, eli tässä pystyy monin peliä pelaamalla saamaan niitä sotaresursseja. Ei enää, tässä ei ollut monen peliä tässä Legendary Edition. Jaha. Vai onko? Tästäkin on aika monta eri teoriaa, että mikä tää loppujen lopuksi on. se olikin unta. Sehän mainitsi alussa, että sillä on ollut pahoja unia. Ja ne on mennyt pois.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian Counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without Council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Kaikki aina haluaa se padrupeita.
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... Oh. I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Tän ääninäyttely on itse asiassa aika hauska tyyppi. Mä oon katsellut noita tän niinku ääninäyttelyiden kokoontumisia, niin...
I need the Normandy functional. What exactly have you done to my ship?
We upgraded communications and removed most of the Cerberus tech, Commander.
Meaning?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Traynor has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Oh, wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI. Fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how... attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The War Room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old EXO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
Okay. Vähän tehty muutoksia alukseen.
Commander. Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
The Council's been a pain in my ass from day one. I'm done with them.
Then what's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
You can count on it, sir.
It's not just me, it's everyone back on Earth. Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces have to hold out until we deal with the enemy.
I understand, Admiral.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Paineita, paineita. Tässä on useampi kohta tässä pelissä, että missä Shepard ottaa, niin kun ei anna pelaajalle, peli ei anna pelaajalle mahdollisuutta valita noita keskusteluoptioita, vaan että Shepard itse puhuu omasta persoonastaan käsin. Että esimerkiksi niin kun Batariaanien niin kun sen Arrivalin kanssa, että 300 000 tappiota tulee, jos tän annetaan laukasta, niin Shepard vaan painaa. Pelaajalle ei anneta mahdollisuutta kieltäytyä siitä, koska niin kun, tää on kuitenkin niin kun, hyvin pitkälle kirjoitettu roolihenkilö, tää Shepard. Tässä on vuorosetteja. Meillä on aika vähän niitä. Ollaan tossa. Vähintään minimissään tarvittaisi ton verran. Mieluummin enemmän. Tässä on vielä pitkä matka. Pitkä matka tosiaan niin kun, siihen vastahyökkäykseen.
Damn sure we'd be guarding our own borders.
Commander, the Alliance has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum. Admiral Hackett would like you to investigate.
N7 on sitten näitä räiskintätehtäviä. Ne oli periaatteessa samoja paikkoja, missä sitten niinku monin pelissä tuli räiskittyä. Tää oli kohtuullisen suosittu tää monin peli. Neljän henkilön niinku kommando-operaatiota. Ja Andromeda on itse asiassa sama pelimuoto, tuli melkein sellaisenaan kopioitu.
Commander, come to check on your new recruit.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was working on the Normandy's upgrades, I left at the end of the day. I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases on the Citadel.
We're in the middle of a war, Specialist. We've got bigger problems than finding a toothbrush.
Understood, Commander. And to be clear, I'm happy to be here. If I can help with the comm system and get you the intel you need to win this war, I'll have done more than I ever did in the lab. Was there anything else?
How'd you end up in the military anyway?
My family didn't have money for university. When the Alliance saw my aptitude scores, they offered me a full scholarship. I served my required years after graduation and decided to stay. I really like the challenges of the lab. Although, I'm sure I'll grow to love frontline service as well.
I'm surprised you're worrying about a toothbrush. We got bigger problems right now.
Oh, believe me. Seeing the Reapers on Earth was terrifying. But I won't help anybody by bursting into tears here in the CIC, will I? Being here on the Normandy helps. If anyone in the galaxy can stop the Reapers, it's you.
Paineita.
And if flagging your messages and managing strategic intel helps you in any way, then it's worth it.
You worked in Alliance R&D?
Yes. You'd think quantum entanglement would make communication easy, but imagine incorporating multiple incoming sources and then networking them with extrapolations of time-lag data to construct a coherent situation GUI. It's an exciting challenge. For me, anyway.
Where are you from originally?
A colony in the Terminus systems, actually. Though I studied on Earth, at Oxford. My parents were from London. They loved Earth, but they wanted the freedom a colony life could offer. If they stayed in London, I imagine they'd be dead right now.
A lot of people back on Earth are still alive, and counting on us.
Quite true, Commander.
Carry on, Specialist.
My dog. Lahja. Eden Prime-tehtävä.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They've spent years denying the threat. You think they'd be prepared now?
I was kind of hoping that maybe they were planning in secret and just not telling you about it because, you know, Cerberus. Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them, you know, for old time's sake.
Pointti. Täällä ei ole enää oviaukko. Tää voi valita ryhmän ja kaloja. Tässä voi... Aha! Täällä on yllättävän hyvät bonukset itse asiassa. Mut se näyttää seripirukselta. Kasuaalisesti voi näyttää tältä. Suojien regeneraatio on kyllä ihan tärkeä. No melee damage on... Onhan se hyvä tässä pelissä, mutta mä en oo ihan valmis ottaa terveydestä pois kuitenkaan. Aika monta shaderia tässä itse asiassa. Nyt pystyy valojakin itse asiassa säätämään. Siinä on tota noin muistokirjoitus ennen Normandian mukana kuolleista ja sitten tässä on uusimpiakin lisäyksiä niinku Jacob ja Rex. Rex on jopa niinku mainittu, mikä kuoli ykkösessä ja näin edespäin. Riippuen siitä, että ketkä on tota noin niinku kuollut, niin saanut nimensä tohon. Tällä hetkellä täällä ei ole ketään. Missään. Vielä. Täällä on ollut tosiaan vaan joku niinku luurankomiehitys aluksessa tossa vaiheessa, kun Reaperit on hyökännyt.
Commander?
Everything okay down here, Doctor?
The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay. Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
Yes, a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive. I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. Your system is still detecting the implants as foreign bodies. There's no health risk, but your scars are having trouble healing. I recommend reducing stress levels.
Se on tosi helppoa maailman lopulla.
Given everything I've got, Doc.
I'm just saying, a little more optimism and a little less realism could help, Commander. Anyway, it's just a cosmetic issue. Nothing to worry about.
Niin, tässäkin vaikuttaa niinku...
You're the picture of health.
Moraali siihen, että miltä tää päähenkilö näyttää.
How's your inventory of meds?
The med bay was fully stocked before you left Earth. We should be good for a long time, even given the amount of fire you take each day.
Do you ever regret working for Cerberus?
We didn't work for them. We used them. If I were to feel anything, it would be guilt. We took their money, took their best people, took their best ship. We used them to defeat the Collectors, and now we are using their resources against them. So no, I don't regret it one bit.
No, wasn't the leg
ilmasta. You never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of a prestigious line of medical professionals. The Alliance is my spouse, and you're all my children. I'm blessed with many close friends. But with each Alliance vessel taken, I lose one or two. We need to end this war.
I'll see you around, Doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
Tämä on paikka, mihin kaikki synteettiset oliot pistetään näköjään. Ei ole bonuksia. Tietenkin Karjus ei ole mukana, niin se ei ole säätämässä tykkää. Tää on vähän muuttunut tää paikka.
Commander Shepard, it's a pleasure to see you again.
You're the drone from the Shadow Broker ship.
Dr. Tassoni now refers to me as Glyph, instead of Info Drone, 95% of the time. If you have a moment, I'd like to draw your attention to a terminal in her office. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Meeting with the Council didn't go too well, huh?
It was less than ideal.
Yeah, I'm shocked.
At least the Council can't deny the Reapers exist. But I'm not sure how much comfort that is while they bicker over which portion of the galaxy to save.
Wow. Becoming the big info brokers turned you into a real cynic, Liara. I like it.
I'm flattered, I think.
Looks like you brought more than just that drone from your ship.
A few things were necessary. I'd be a very silent shadow broker without data feeds.
So you have access to your resources?
What I can get. We'll need it to research this Prothean device. Until we understand precisely what it does, it's far too dangerous to use.
Do the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
We can figure out what it does later. Our priority is getting it built.
Just give me some warning before you flip the switch. This will be difficult even for us. If something happens on a mission, if either one of us are hurt, I'll always remember that tour of the Normandy. But let's be honest, Shepard. It's been more than a half a year. Should we continue where we left off?
I'd like that more than anything, Liara.
Good. I was getting worried.
There are a lot of reasons I was happy to see you on Mars.
I'd like that list. But later? There's so much left to do. I'm working with Edie, hopefully we can discover what the Protheans left for us. But I'm looking forward to talking about something other than business. Maybe later?
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access. Please, enjoy your day.
Thank you. joo, avaruushamsterin sain kiinni. Jee. Nyt kun päästänyt sen karkuun, ja se on edellyt täällä puoli vuotta. Kyllä hamsteri.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
Tää ei ollut ikinä Cerberuksessa mukana.
What do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
No, ehkä se part ei ollut tän tyypin valinnasta, vaan sen, että Aslev sanoi FU Horizonilla.
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went down. I didn't trust that it was really you, and I certainly didn't trust Cerberus. Also, as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post, you know?
Your Alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
Is your family okay?
My parents are serving on Viridian Zenith, an Alliance agricultural vessel. My sister is a navigator on the SSV Benjamin Davis. Happy to report that both vessels are safely under Hackett's command.
Does the new Normandy stack up to the old SR-1?
Stack up? It blows the old ship away. The Tantalus drive core has been completely overhauled. The SR-2 might be nearly twice the size, but the new drive core is 3 times bigger. This ship can fly. That said, Cerberus isn't too high on safety. If pushed past her limits, this core would vent into engineering. Guess it gives my team incentive to keep her well balanced during a firefight.
Do your job or get vaporized.
Pretty much. I noticed you upgraded the kinetic barriers with cyclonic technology. Should help reduce the draw when under missile fire.
Hopefully that means fewer vaporized engineers.
The IES stealth system is significantly improved. It can handle a higher blue shift of our emissions.
And that means?
We should be able to drop out of FTL without triggering every sensor in range. Very handy for stealth reconnaissance. All in all, the Normandy is a marvel of engineering.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her, and in time I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
Huh.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
No niin, eli tää on nyt se setti, mikä mulla on ollut. Mä ehkä haluaisin pistoolin vaihtaa johonkin muuhun. Mut semmonen näin chillausaseena se on ollut ihan ok. Tähän löytyy nyt. Ja mä oon vähän ylipainoinen. Tuohon ei ollut modeja. Haulikkoon taisi olla modi. tää on sillai... On tää kivempi. Se ampuu kolmen sarjaa, eli se on hyvin nopeasti se lipas tyhjä. Ja tää on semmonen niinku... ammutaan ympärinsä, mutta tällä niinku mä biottisia kenttiä ajattelin hajottaa. Se on vähän pieni sen vahinko, mutta tää ei oo myöskään törkeen painoinen. Sitten pistooli. No se on vähän silleen, että ihan jees. Perushaulikko olis, jos tykkää niistä. Konepislaria on myöskin, se on vähän ehkä painava. Tänään mennä tuolla pistoolilla tällä setillä nyt toistaiseksi, kunnes löytää niinku... Ja tässä pystyy niinku jopa tästä menusta käsin niinku parantamaan näitä. Ja mä nyt ehkä niinku en rupea näitä parantamaan. Vaan odotan, että mulla löytyy enemmän niinku semmonen lopullinen asesetti ennen kuin tota noin niin. Ja näköjään pystyy niinku. Tota mä en oo muuten tainnut testata. Eli tää on automaattitarkkuuskivääri. Sillain niinku, että se on melkoinen niinku san. Tämä muuten voisi olla aika hyvä. Ja tähän saa niinku tehtävistä. Mä en muista, mistä tehtävästä tämän Black Widow sai. Siitä on kuitenkin aikaa, kun on pelannut. Vähän hidastaa tota maailmaa, kun tähtää niin sen läpi, niin isompi makasiini ja sitten niin kuin vähän tasoitetaan tota noin käyntiä, niin mikä ettei, nää on ihan hyviä päivityksiä. Tämäkin on ihan hyvä. Ja niin, tämä on nyt se robottikoira sitten. Okei, tota... Tätä on battereita lataamassa tällä hetkellä.
Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about our supply chains, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant. What have you got?
Dios! Straight to business without even a hello? You two need to chill out.
So you do care, Mr. Vega? Or is that the Cerveza talking again?
So what's happening with our supply chains, Lieutenant?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos, but the Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. You can view inventory and make purchases right from this console.
When I network to a new store, I'll let you know.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the Normandy, so it's cheaper to buy supplies when you're there.
So, you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up procurement chains?
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry dock ship. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. I'm quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. In my experience, it made sense for me to take over as shuttle pilot when we left Earth. Especially given Mr. Vega's love of mid-air collisions.
To save the day, pendejo!
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
How long have you been with the Alliance?
About 10 years. I enlisted in First Fleet serving on the SSV Hawking. flying F-61 Tridents mostly. I love the Trident. Practically dances in low atmo. I spent as much time tinkering on my bird as flying her. Got a bit of a reputation.
So you can fly fighters and fix them?
Yeah, and I got a knack for procurement too. They were grooming me for CAG, but my skill set made me more valuable commanding a flight deck. They assigned me to the Normandy retrofit team about 5 months ago to oversee all cargo bay modifications.
What happened to the M44 Hammerhead?
It was sent to the tech labs for a retrofit. To afford mobility with such a small ESO core, its design sacrificed armor plating.
The Yo, lab engineers are
trying to improve that. After the Reaper invasion, those labs are probably just a pile of rubble.
Pause.
The Kodiak seems a bit different.
Good eyes, Commander. This is the UT-47A Kodiak. It's got an upgraded ESO core and prototype stealth technology based on the Normandy design. For quick drops, I can get you in and out virtually undetected. She flies like a brick, so that's why you need a good pilot.
Do you maintain this armory?
I share that duty with our illustrious Mr. Vega. Though I believe the only weapon he really cares to maintain is himself.
You know you love the show, Esteban.
The first retrofit we did was to move the armory down from Deck 2. I'm not sure what Cerberus engineers were thinking. Now you get off the elevator, pick your gear, and head right into the shuttle.
Just like the original Normandy.
Welcome back to the Alliance, Commander.
You were stationed on Earth. Do you have family there?
I'm an only child. Lost my parents years ago. I had a husband back when I was stationed at Ferris Fields. The Collectors took out the whole colony. I'd rather not talk about it.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, Commander.
James Vega.
Hey, Shepard.
Villereitä ilmeisesti aamupalaksi tai jotain.
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yep. We're going to rescue a Turian Primarch from Palavin.
Sounds like fun. Never been to the Turian homeworld. You come down here for something? Or are you just looking?
I did just come to chat, but I might stay for the show.
Huh.
Have to work harder than that if you want me to blush. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well... Think you can dance and talk at the same time?
Oh, I can dance.
Okay, Lola. Let's do this.
Don't let my good looks fool you, Vega. I got my share of scars.
You remind me of my old CO.
Meidän jalkaväen tyypit.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader. Nice.
What do you mean, was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a Collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them... or the intel we had on the Collectors.
The Paragon lost.
Intel we could have used Animatio. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire Collector homeworld.
Niin, Alliance ei ollut hirveästi mukana siinä.
You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
No, but that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So, maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey. Thanks for the dance, Lola.
Lola, huh?
You kind of look like a Lola.
You're cute. So I'll let you get away with it. For now.
That's it. Now you made me blush.
Jaha, tämän jälkeen sitten lähdetään kohti täyttä katastrofia. Ihan tietysti. Kaikki kiva löytyy paikoista, jos saa riittää. Okei, 100% assetteista on saatu. Asgard. Täällä tuolla Suomessa. 28%, eli jonkin verran vielä saatavilla.
Signal confirmed.
Okei, ja jos Reaperit on tulossa. Ei ole vielä onneksi, mutta niin jos toisen kerran vielä käyttää skanneria, niin aktiivista skannausta, niin ne löytäisi. Remains of Reaper Destroyer. Mielenkiintoista. Piileskelemässä. Mikä nyt ne on tulossa? Onneksi me ehditään skannaamaan ennen kuin ne on päällä.
Evasion successful.
Asgardista on taas. Joo, jotain sinne jäi vielä, mutta tuskin mitään hirveän tärkeää.
Mm-hmm.
No niin, eli jos olisin resurssi, missä olisin?
I found something.
Patarien maailma. Patarit on tuhottu. Löysimme jotain. 33, eli 2. Upgradeauskitti löytyy. Mikä on ihan varmaan sekin kätevää. Varmasti tulee hyötyä siitä. Joo, kuulitte ton. Tossa on jotain. Se on todennäköisesti niin... Todennäköisesti niinku tankkausos. Yritän haarukoida noin...
Signal confirmed.
Kolme tuohon noin. Tosi vähän bensaa. Pataareja. Kredi, 10 000 krediittiä. Ja 100% asseteista saatu takaisin. Eli niinku semmonen reissu. Niin täällä on ehkä samoja. Samoja tosiaan tähtijärjestelmiä mitä edellisessä pelissä. Okei, krediittejä ainoastaan. 50%. Sanoisin, että se on varmaan joku tankkausaseman jäämistö.
Signal confirmed.
ESO löytyy täältä. Erikoisjoukkoja löytyy 100%. Käydä tankkaamassa. Täällä on nyt pienemmät pensatankit kuin kakkospelissä. Tankkausasema tuossa.
I found something.
Mitä se oli tosta tarinaa? Huijattu esiintymä. Ilmeisesti sotatilanteessa ei ammuta niinku sarjatulolla näitä probeja. Krediittejä vaan. 50%. Otamme tästä bensat pois. Ja se oli siinä.
Reapers eluded.
Tässä on nyt kolme planeettaa periaatteessa. Pitää arvata, että missä olisi, koska mulla on ehkä maksimissaan kahteen aikaa. Kuka arvasi jälleen oikein? Sota-alus on ihan oikeasti hyvä löyty. Vapautettu. Tää peli näyttää menevän nyt ihan hyvin, että...
I found something.
Hain tuollaista kohtaa, että niinku löytyis periaatteessa niin kaksi planeettaa saisi samaa skannaukseen. Tuo vaan löytyy vaan rahaa, mutta kyllä toisaalta tää rahallakin tekee jotain.
Faster than light jump successful.
Ja ne lähtee heti jahtaamaan, jos mä palaisin tuonne tähtijärjestelmään. Sitten kun tekee yhden tehtävän, niin se vähän rauhoittuu, että voi käydä tosiaan niinku... Vielä tuolla depotti on pystyssä. Essenus. Impera. Imperatoriaani Machiavelli.